J&K BJP leader Ravindra Rana on Tuesday tested positive of COVID-19. Announcing it on Twitter, BJP leader said he has slight fever and no other symptom. Ravindra Rana recently accompanied BJP General Secretary Ram Madhav and MOS PMO Dr. Jitendra Singh besides several other national and J&K leaders including Avinash Rai Khanna visited Bandipora, where he expressed condolences with the family members of Wasim Bari, who along with his father and brother was shot dead by the militants.